Coach, we've got one from this nicely dressed gentleman in the back here.
Rumor has it that you got a new boat this offseason, and you're spending a lot of time out there. Is there any difficulty or any stress that the fans should fear that you might skip a couple practices and just go out in the boat and maybe miss a couple games because of that?
I hope I'm not missing any games, but it was 50-50 on whether I was going to show up today, and we're lucky. Scott Nelson's questions, knowing that he was going to be here today, brought me back. This is a fun summer. Get out of here, Scott Nelson.
Do you allow him on your boats, Jim?
What's up?
Is he allowed on your boat?
No. No, he can't come. He hasn't made enough plays yet. That's what I told all the DBs. They got to make more plays first.